Hey everyone and welcome to App Hacks. In today's video, we will guide you through the process of recovering a hacked WhatsApp account. It can be a stressful situation, but don't worry, we have got you covered. So let's get started. Step number one, contact WhatsApp support. The first thing to do if you suspect your WhatsApp account has been hacked is to contact WhatsApp support. Open the app and go to login screen. Instead of entering your phone number, tap need help. Here, WhatsApp will ask how they can help you. Enter a reason and then send it. Step number two, select My Account Was Hacked. You will see a list of issues to choose from. Select My Account Was Hacked. Step number three, fill out the form. WhatsApp will ask for your phone number. Enter it and provide details about the hack, such as when you last had access to your account and any suspicious activities. Step number four, submit the form. Once you have filled out the form, tap Next to submit it. WhatsApp support will review your request and assist you in recovering your account. Step number 5. Verify your identity. WhatsApp may request additional information to verify your identity. Follow their instructions promptly to regain access to your account. And that's it. You have taken the first steps to recover your hacked WhatsApp account. Remember, it's crucial to act quickly if you suspect a hack and follow WhatsApp guidance closely. In the meantime, change your password and enable two-step verification for added security. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.